When you've won a national championship, everybody wants to take a shot at you. When you've won three in a row, you're playing with a target. And Stanford got UCLA's best effort and still hangs on to win it. The Stanford Cardinal clinch at least a share of their fifth straight Pac-12 championship. But I'll tell you, Tracey Bailey, early on, this one looked like it was going to be UCLA's night. They were all over the Stanford defense and banging balls off the woodwork.
They were, and UCLA really having the better of the chances all night long. And they got started with Asiedu from the outside, a right-footed crack just off the post. And then it was a good look here off of a corner. It was Matthew Powell unable to get over this ball and head it down into the net for UCLA.
Yeah, two Bruins right on the doorstep and they can't find the hole. Zach Ryan, 52nd minute. Amir Boshti to Mark Joshua, and then Ryan with the turn and slots it home between two defenders and past the diving Cole Martinez.
Yeah, nice little pivot there. Hits it to his right and just finds the back of the net. And how about that celebration?
So for Stanford now, that's 11 victories, 7-1-1 in conference, 22 points. It clinches at least a share of the championship for UCLA. They certainly had their chances tonight. Matt Hundley ends up with three shots on goal, but Andrew Thomas comes up big when he had to. Six saves, and he got some help, both from the woodwork three times. UCLA hit the frame, and the ball stayed out. And another loose ball was cleared off the end line by a field player. Zach Ryan, his eighth of the season, he's now the leading scorer for the team that has won the last three national championships. Stanford going home against California can lock up the league title on their own with a draw or a win. UCLA at home Thursday on the network against San Diego State.